So journey to reach NDA has got two major aspects. Once you have already started, that is your written. This is very important because this will play a major role in getting into the merit. So I'm sure यहाँ जिस तरह की faculty आपको written classes conduct कराएगी, आप उसमें पूरे अपने 100-200% आपने अपने देना है और written की तैयारी बहुत अच्छे से जम खम करके करो. Now, as far as selection is concerned, इसका भी evolution हुआ है, जैसे mankind का evolution हुआ है. पहले selection कैसे होता था? It was based on heredity. That is, राजा का बेटा जो होगा वही राजा बनेगा, right? एक और selection होता था, arbitrary selection. Arbitrary selection क्या होता था? जैसे स्वयंवर होता था. फिर कई सिस्टम में ऐसा भी था कि एलिफेंट जाके जिसको उसने माला पहना दिया वो वहाँ का हेड हो जाता था. आर्बिट्री सिलेक्शन होता था. उसके बाद स्लोली जब रिक्वायरमेंट्स बढ़ते गए, सिलेक्शन अच्छे लोगों की ज़रूरत पड़ने लगी, तब सिलेक्शन बेस्ड ऑन सूटेबिलिटी स्टार्ट हुआ. जहाँ पर राइट पर्सन फॉर द राइट जॉब. जैसे हमारे सिलेक्शन में क्या है, SSB में क्राइटेरिया क्या है, दोज ऑफिसर लाइक क्वालिटीज, 15 ऑफिसर लाइक क्वालिटीज. एंड दिस काइंड ऑफ सिलेक्शन रिप्लेस द ब्लू ब्लड थ्योरी. सो एज यू नो, SSB में दो स्टेज में सिलेक्शन होता है, Stage 1 and Stage 2. सो Stage 1 इज ऑल अबाउट योर ऑफिसर इंटेलिजेंस रेटिंग एंड दैट इज द ओनली टेस्ट विच यू गिव इन SSB. रेस्ट ऑल इज मोस्टली टास्क, सोशल सिचुएशन बेस्ड. एंड वॉट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन टेस्ट एंड अ टास्क? जो आप आजकल तैयारी कर रहे हैं, इट्स अ टेस्ट वेर इन देर इज अ डेफिनेट आंसर टू द क्वेश्चन, इज़न्ट इट? 2 + 2 = 4. उसका कोई और आंसर नहीं हो सकता. दैट इज वॉट इज अ टेस्ट. एंड वॉट इज अ टास्क? टास्क इज समथिंग वेयर अ सिचुएशन, अ सोशल सिचुएशन इज गिवन टू यू एंड और सम अदर काइंड ऑफ टास्क इज गिवन टू यू विच वेयर इन यू कैन हैंडल इट और यू कैन टैकल इट इन डिफरेंट वेज. देर इज नो सेट सोल्यूशन टू दीज टास्क. So that is the difference. So in stage 1 test is officer intelligence rating and it is nothing but your IQ test, your basic intelligence test by doing verbal and non-verbal reasoning ability test. Thereafter, the next test is more related to task rather than a test. Although we call it a PP and DT test, picture perception and discussion test, right? And when we do this, we combine the results to see as to who all can be screened in, right? So this is again the second level of filter. The first filter is what? The first filter is your written exam. To once you clear the stage 1, the second filter then is the main filter, and that is the stage 2 or the main SSB, where your psychology, your group testing and interviews conducted. Okay. Now, what is this socio-intellectual level? We see your reaction to the stimulus. What is your reaction to the stimulus? And stimulus is what? It's a picture. What is your storyline, whether it is positive, negative, or a neutral storyline? Thereafter, your mannerisms, your confidence level, your expression, and thereafter, participation during the discussion. Koi agar story padhe, to usko turant pata lagna chahiye ki is picture ke upar hi story likhi hui hai. Aur मिलती जुलती है, रेलेवेंट है, है ना? रेलेवेंस है उस स्टिमुलस. जहां रेलेवेंस आउट, आप आउट. ठीक है. मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट इज दी परसेप्शन एंड रेलेवेंस. अगर आप बहुत अच्छी अंग्रेजी बोलते हैं, आपकी स्टोरी बिल्कुल ही नहीं मैच कर रही पिक्चर्स, यू विल नॉट बी स्क्रीन इन. ओके, अगर आपने कोई प्री कंसीव स्टोरी बना के और वहां जाके चिपका दिया, इट विल नॉट हेल्प यू. सो व्हेन यू कम फॉर द SSB, will give you number of practice as to how you are going to perceive and write these stories. Our students, 99% of them clear stage 1. Pretty unpredictable, isn't it? Kafi logon ko dar hota hai yaar, stage 1 hi nahi clear hua, 3-4 baar se stage 1 nahi clear ho raha. Last batch of the NDA where we gave the best result in India, one of my candidate was there, Benedict. You must have heard if you see the videos. Benedict was there. He was being screened out for last 2 times, and this was his last attempt, and he cleared the SSB. So rest assured, the kind of schedule the kind of structured program we have created here in Centurion will help you to achieve good proficiency in stage one. You will go absolutely confident as far as stage one is concerned and also as far as your stage two is concerned. So the final result of the stage one is a combination of your OIR, your picture perception, and the discussion test. And based on this, the decision as to why D and N is taken by the assessor. And how is it done? जो तीन assessor सामने आपके बैठे हैं, he can give you either a Y that is yes, accepted, or a D that is doubtful, or an N that not accepted. Now let's see what the implication of this is. Suppose your officer intelligence rating is in the first category, that is OIR 1, 2 and 3. You have done well, which is marks above 70%. In that case, even if one of the three assessors give you a D, you will be screened in. So, that is the importance of OIR, right? If your OIR 4, at least out of these three, two should have given you D, or at least one should have given you a Y to get screened in. And likewise, OIR 5, if your OIR is less than 50% into the range of OIR 5, what happens? You need at least two Y to get in the picture perception. So that is the importance of officer intelligence rating. But having said that, what is more relevant in stage one? Which is the deciding factor out of the OIR and PPDT? Which test is deciding? No. OIR is very important, but deciding factor will be your PP and DT. Because agar aapne yahan pe OIR 1, 2, 3 hain aur aapko ek bhi D nahi mila PP and DT mein, to kya hoga? You will not be screened. Hai na? But agar aap OIR 5 hain और फिर भी आपने बहुत अच्छा बोल के और बहुत सही परसीव करके और दो वाई भी ले लिए तो आप स्क्रीन इन हो रहे हो. तो अंडरस्टैंड द इंपॉर्टेंस एज टू विच वन इज द डिसाइडिंग फैक्टर. OIR इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बट डिसाइडिंग फैक्टर इज योर पीपी एंड डीटी. ठीक है, वी आर जजिंग योर पर्सनैलिटी. नॉट टू जज पर्सनैलिटी, आई हैव टू गेट इन टू योर माइंड. नाउ आवर माइंड हैज गॉट थ्री डिफरेंट लेयर्स, राइट? That is conscious mind, subconscious mind, and unconscious mind. We got three layers. And I have to probe in all the three layers what all is there in your these three layers. Isn't it? Tabhi aapki personality ke baare mein mujhe pata lagega. And I'll be able to judge your leadership qualities or those officer-like qualities. So this is how, in another simple words, GTO is looking at your karma, right? And karma is what? Your action. Thereafter, psych is looking at your thoughts, mans. Jo unconscious mind mein cheeje hain, us man ko wo read karte hain. Aur IO aapke words, how what you speak is checked. And again, those three level of your mind, GTO is going into subconscious mind, psych into your unconscious mind, and IO into your conscious mind. And what is common for all these three techniques, although technique is different of assessing you, but what is common for them? The officer-like qualities. So they are going to assess you on these 15 officer-like qualities, although using three different techniques.
Dear aspirants, क्या आप भी 2025 examination को crack करना चाहते हैं अपने पहले प्रयास में? तो आज ही enroll करें Centurion Defence Academy के written plus SSB course में, जो आपको देने वाला है regular classes, free study materials, trained faculties, experts of the SSB panel, free SSB coaching, India's largest GTO ground के साथ में doubt clearing sessions, weekly mock test, rigorous practice. ये एक ऐसा संस्थान है जहां हम आपको A to Z preparation कराते हैं और आपको National Defence Academy की कड़ी तैयारी कराते हैं. Proudly All India Rank 1, 2, 3, 4 जैसे ranks देने वाली Centurion Defence Academy आपको welcome करती है to join our upcoming courses for your NDE exam preparation. Please call on 9799-77776 for more information. Thank you, Namaskar and Jai Hind.